Hi everyone. Welcome to our channel and in this video, friends, I will show you how you can make text larger in X app or Twitter. Please subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to put your likes, write your comments, and let's get started. So, first of all, I recommend that you go into your phone settings. Then here you scroll a little bit and find the control center. You go to it. And here we are in order to make sure that one important shortcut for us, which is called text size, that it's added to the control center of your iPhone. The iPhone control center is at the top. If you swipe from the right side, you'll see a window like this. It's called the control center. And if you have this shortcut already added, very good. If you don't have it added, then you can easily find it right down here in the shortcuts that haven't been added yet. And just click on the plus sign next to it. And then it will immediately move over here. So once you check that you have the text size shortcut activated, then you'll need to open up the X app to see how your text size will change. Let's find some text. And now I'm going to show you how to enlarge it. To do this, we're going to swipe down, go to Control Center, click on the text size shortcut. And what do we see here? The first thing is that we can choose where we want to enlarge the text, whether it's just in App X or whether it's on all apps. You choose whichever you're comfortable with. I'm staying on App X only. Next, we see this kind of scale where you can increase the size. Then, at the top, there's also a percentage of your text size. So let's say I have 85% of my text right now, and as you can see, it's at the very bottom. In order to increase it, you just need to pull it up. And let's say I pull it up to 235%. And as you can see, when I came out, you can already see immediately that the text has been enlarged enough. Friends, this is such a simple, very simple method to make text larger in App X. I really hope this video has helped you. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also, write your comments, put your likes, and see you soon.